look as ready as ever.
And it's hard to overstate how far Jimmy and Jay have come. They were in face paint over 10 years ago. Now they represent the bloodline. With that backing behind them, there is nothing that could throw them off.
And you know their whole family is looking to them to carry the strong legacy further. We'll see how they fare tonight.
You can't argue their credentials, but don't overlook the team they're squaring off against. They've done their homework. They're coming into this fight as prepared as you can be.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Raising the shoulder.
Early pinfall attempt denied at one. A lot of time left to go.
I don't know if they're going to have any taste buds left after that.
Jarring European uppercut.
Elbow drop.
Oh!
The challenger's looking shaken.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket. What a shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And a kick out. He's not going to go down that easy.
It has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
If that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what will.
Jimmy saw it coming.
Hot dog.
Jimmy Uso with a Samoan drop. He's in off the tag. Look at Jey Uso going top rope.
From the top.
Challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, they stuck
for the win to retain the championship. Oh, by a hair. This title fight continues.
Both competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Nasty right hand. Vicious in Zagari. Well, that'll do some serious damage. As we just witnessed there.
Same dodges. Just in time.
Sami Zayn looking for it. Sami Zayn. Blue Thunderbomb. And a shoulder is hooked in before one.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
What energy in the arena tonight. And that was a well-executed attack. The challenger being outclassed here.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Yeah, KO will have something new to complain about if things stay this way.
He's been complaining about your commentary for years, Saxton. Jimmy on his way to the top rope.
Personal than I'd like to be.
DDT!
directly to the gut.
Look out!
No!
Ooh, tough with the suplex.
For comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. Jay taking his offense to the top rope.
Top rope.
The finishing touches on this one for the win.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.